I've realized over the course of medical school that doing just school and just medicine isn't enough to make me feel like my best self or a whole person. Being creative, being in nature, looking at art, doing all those things that I love to do is the way that I feed myself. The paths of excellence at Michigan are these optional co-curricular pathways that you can choose. So it's not mandatory, it's not required, but it allows you to kind of within the curriculum explore things that really interest you and gives you the resources to do that. I chose the medical humanities pathway. It was because I have this background in humanities. I double majored when I was in college and one of my majors was English. That was what drew me to the pathway at first, but I think the other part of it was that I knew that you had to do this capstone project at the end of the pathway, and I had shadowed at Planned Parenthood at this point, and I knew that the project that I wanted to work on was write a play about a topic that nobody likes to talk about, and that is abortion. I initially wanted to work on this play because I didn't know how I felt after I was at Planned Parenthood for a day. I was very confused and was struggling a lot with all of the feelings and thoughts and everything that came up for me when I was there. What I was seeking was just a way to kind of articulate those feelings. At the same time, I was acutely aware of how not knowledgeable I was about abortion care, about the laws surrounding abortion, about the history of abortion in this country. And so that's what led me to do a research month first with my advisor, Dr. Markell. I was making the curriculum work for me, which is how I like to talk about the pathways in general at Michigan. And I was like, okay, this will align with my interests. This is a way that I can get credit for doing this work. So I've never written a play before, and I just kind of rolled with it. I just tried to tell the story that I wanted to tell. But I just had this feeling when I was at Planned Parenthood, I was like, I just need to show people this. It's not enough for me to write about it. It's truly something that I just feel like I needed a visual way of conveying the experience. It's tackling themes and ideas that are very important to me, I've realized. Motherhood and making truly difficult decisions that impact more than just you and a lot of people around you. You can never know what it's like to be another person, but the closest approximation is experiencing their work. And that's what I love about the humanities, and that's what I was trying to do with this project in the first place. I don't think I'm thinking about how many people this play is gonna reach, but I am thinking about what is a way in which I can, with my specific skill set and my knowledge, help people see something about medicine differently. The medical humanities pathway, truly, I would not have been able to embark on this project without it. Having the ability and the opportunity to be able to explore that part of me and to continue to keep something that I cherish so deeply a part of my everyday life, and learning how to try and integrate it with my work and the things that I've learned in work and all of my patients, I think that is what is going to prepare me for residency and trying to balance those things that I love, patient care, but also these other parts of me, like the humanities. I think that's what the pathway has really done for me.